tired of playing the sidelines. Gotta make my own highlights. It's time to heat up for the fight of my life. Then? Show 'em what I got, 'cause you know.
Nyshaw, a developing nation of little significance, tucked away in a remote corner of Asia. There is but one reason I chose to support such a country by hosting a martial arts tournament. I required a front for my money laundering operation, and yet...
Nyshaw!
Here's to a fair fight.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Round one. Fight. Go. Are we? It's over. Now observe. Now observe. Now observe. I expected your story to be more interesting.
Round two. Fight.
Here's to a fair fight.
No mercy for you.
Round one. Fight.
Make it a scrap heap! Fight!
Well...
Learn one!
Nice shot.
Here's to a fair fight.
Time to play.
Round one. Fight.
Story to be more interesting.
Round two. Fight.
Away. It's over. Away. Now observe.
I saw.
And yet, in an unexpected twist, the tournament placed a great many people on my path. Those who seek my acquaintance, those who seek to stop me, and those who seek to use me. It's rather fascinating. Am I to count you among their number, young lady?
So you're Johann Petrovich. Mind if I ask you a thing or two about my uncle?
Not in the slightest.
Here's to a fair fight.
You call, I answer!
Round one. Fight!
My uncle used to work with me, didn't he?
Away!
I'm afraid I don't recall.
Away!
Don't
away.
Miss Jackson.
JP wins!
Prepare a crowd, an arena, and a prize. And people swarm in like moths to a flame. Come to think of it, Bison himself had a penchant for incorporating martial arts tournaments into his plans for world domination. Utterly illogical. And yet, I think I'm beginning to understand the appeal.
Thanks for playing. Congratulations!
Issue 進撃!